Hi, Unity. It's Maddie.
And Millie.
And Princess Leia. And we're here to share with you about our Unity lesson for the kids last week. Our lesson was Star Wars themed. And we learned about a galaxy far, far away. You may not realize it, but Star Wars is a very metaphysical story. Mm-hmm. Right, guys?
Yeah.
What does every Jedi need to learn about, Millie?
The Force.
The Force. And where is the Force?
All around you.
All around us and in us, right? Mm-hmm. The Force is kind of like what Unity calls substance. It's the spiritual essence of everything. It's not just matter, it's the spiritual essence of matter. So when we're one with the Force, we can do amazing things, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we become Jedis. What else did we learn about, Maddie?
The dark side.
The dark side, yeah. But in Unity, we talk about we have a statement of truth, and our statement of truth says that there is only good, right? One presence and one power. God the good. So then, how is there a dark side?
All the bad thoughts that you have.
Bad thoughts, yeah. Negative thoughts. Negative thoughts like not having enough, lack and limitation, worrying, stress, any things that are a part of our ego, right? That's the dark side. That's where the real battle happens, is right in here. So what can we do as Jedis to make sure that we're manifesting our good?
Meditate.
Yeah. Meditate on the good things that we want, right?
Take deep breaths.
Yes. And probably playing with Baby Yoda too, huh?
Yeah. We have our Baby Yoda dolls right here.
Yes, they are so cute. All right, Unity. Well, that's all from us this week. We hope you have a great Sunday and a great week. We love you and we bless you. May the Force be with you. Bye.
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 Bye.